channel 33 RPM.
What kind of random records can you buy for 20 bucks? I'll show you right after this.
Channel
33. Hey guys, Frank here, channel 33rpm.com. So I picked up a box of about 60 records. I got it for 20 bucks. And I find spring and summer is the best time to kind of buy these large collections. It's not a large collection, but to buy these collections because people are cleaning out their basements, cleaning out their garages, and they want to get rid of a lot of the stuff. So I have an ad on Kijiji, which is kind of like Craigslist without the escort ads. I'm basically saying, hey, you're cleaning out your basement, cleaning out your garage, got a box of records you're looking to get rid of, give me a shout. And once in a while, I do get a call. I've done these ads for 3, 4, 5, 6 years. And as the years go by, I'm getting fewer and fewer calls because there's more people looking to buy records. There's 60 in this box. I'd be lying if I told you they're all pure gold. But there's definitely a few I'm going to keep. Some others I'm going to give to friends. And the rest, we're actually having a garage sale in a few weeks. I'll put them out in the garage sale. And maybe someone else is interested. And the ones remaining after all that, I'll donate to Goodwill. So let's dive into the stack. There is this one. Monster Hits collection. It's kind of like a K-Tel thing, but it's not. It says imported from the UK. I'm digging this one mostly for the cover art, but it's got some, you know, 60 songs on here like Wild Thing, Runaway, Louie Louie. Popcorn with Hot Butter. I have no clue what this is. My wife says she wants to keep this one, so we're hanging on to it. The Beatles, 20 Greatest Hits. This one's actually in VG Plus condition, so it's definitely a keeper. The London Chuck Berry Sessions. I've never heard this one, so I'm actually looking forward to giving this one a spin. The Beach Boys, Endless Summer. It's a classic, and the cover here is, you know, VG Plus definitely, and the record is just as nice. 10cc, Bloody Tourist. I've never heard this record. It looks interesting, though. I give it a spin. This one is an old sound effects record, and this one doesn't even say what year. It doesn't say the year on here at all, but it's Volume 3, and I kind of like what it says here. A comprehensive library of the most sought-after effects, brilliantly recorded, ideal for theater groups, home movie enthusiasts, radio and TV stations, slideshows, industrial presentations, parties, sound buffs, and many others. More Beach Boys. There's this one, On the Move, and initially I was going to put this one in the garage sale box. Dionne Warwick, Glen Campbell, Burt Bacharach. I'm not a big fan, but then I looked at the back. On the Move, the Chevrolet 70s. So it sounds like, or it looks like, this was a record given out with car purchases. It says, as seen on the CBC TV Chevrolet Special. Yeah, so it's kind of cool. We have a 1970 Caprice, a 1970 Chevelle, and our new one, the Monte Carlo. And here's a few I got really excited about and made the purchase completely worth the 20 bucks, including the Rolling Stones' Big Hits, High Tide, and Green Grass. This record is the gem in the box, and I've actually been looking for this one for a while. It's Elvis's first record. This is the first Canadian pressing. It's not in fantastic shape, it's in good condition, but considering this record's from the 1950s, it stands up just fine. A lot of these records didn't come in these outer sleeves. I just put them in the sleeves, and I've been cleaning them as well, and cleaning this inner disc washer sleeve. Best of the Guess Who, you gotta love the Guess Who. When this woman who was selling these records phoned me, she said they were her mother's and she was trying to get rid of them. And I said, well, what kind of records are in there? And she said, well, the Who is in there. I don't really know what else is in there. And I figured if the Who is in there, it's worth the cash. It wasn't actually the Who, it was the Guess Who, but I dig these guys. There are also a few Elvis records in there, including Elvis Forever, Let's Be Friends, and Elvis in Hal Wall's production, Girls, Girls, Girls. And he also got Shaft. You gotta love Shaft, composed and written by Isaac Hayes. This is the soundtrack. There's the label. It's on the Enterprises label. And again, I've bagged and cleaned this one since I picked it up, but definitely a keeper. I'll just flip through the rest of these really quickly. As I said, there's not a lot of pure gold in here. I was excited about the Elvis. The rest I'm happy with, but it was worth the 20 bucks. We got Susie Quantrow. We got the English Beat. Diana Ross and the Supremes. One of these old box sets. Country Great, Patsy Cline, Liberace.
Liberace.
Boys, Carpenters, Country, K-Tel. Yeah, again, a lot of
other
showed you.
All in all, not bad for 20 bucks. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Also, if you enjoyed this video, consider leaving a quick like, and remember to subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time, vinyl friends, keep on spinning.